met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for...
Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to the Family Christmas Show. I'm so thrilled that you could join us today for another adventure that we have. Today, I wonder what's behind the door that's marked number 14. It's day 14. Why don't we see? If I can find it here. Here it is. Huh. Now, this is something really interesting. Do you see what this is? This is a ship. Now, when I think about ships, I think about sailors and naval officers. And one thing about sailors and naval officers is that they serve. Serving is what they do. You know, it reminds me of Jesus, because Jesus came not to be served, but to serve. I've got a couple of friends that I've invited to be with us today, and you know what I like about them? They like to serve. I think that's them. It is. Hi, Julia.
Hey.
Good to see you.
You too.
Hello, Isaac.
Hey, how are you doing?
Welcome to my show. Come on down. Hey, it's great to have you both.
Oh, so great to be here.
Thank you. You have a beautiful place here.
Thank you. We've been decorating for Christmas, and we've got it all decked out.
Awesome.
Hey, now, you two are midshipmen. Is that right?
Yep.
Correct.
So what exactly is a midshipman?
Well, it means that we go to the Naval Academy here in Annapolis.
Okay. Well, super. Now, Isaac, where are you from, and why did you choose to go to the Naval Academy?
Yeah, so I'm from a small town in California, Fillmore, California. Yeah. It's by Los Angeles. And I chose to go to the Academy, well, primarily because of service.
Yeah? And what do you hope to do when you finish? You're a firstie.
Oh, yes, that's
correct. So you're almost through.
Exactly. So close to the end.
Yeah.
Well, so when I finish, I'll be going Marine Corps. Ground.
Hoo-ah! Isn't that what they say?
Yut.
Yeah, okay. Whoa. All right, good. So Marine, like frontline stuff.
Yes, potentially.
Okay. Well, God bless you. Thank you for serving. What about you, Julia?
I'm actually also going to be a Marine. So I'm from Arlington, Virginia, and I'm going to be a pilot. So I'll be backing this guy up.
Okay. Yeah, well, great. Well, thank you so much. So what are your future goals?
You know, I want to be the kind of leader that can take my faith and the things that I've learned in my own life, that strength that I draw from Jesus, and really use it to positively impact the people that I'm going to be serving with.
Yeah, well, Jesus came to serve, and I know he's your example. So
absolutely.
Thank you for following Jesus. Thank you for serving our country. Hey, you know what? All this talk about serving, it reminds me of the land of imagination. Oh. And I've got some friends there that really need some help, and I think you can bring it to them.
Absolutely.
Would you be willing to go?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
All right, let's go to the land of imagination then.
Yeah, so like I was telling you, I'm pretty cool. I have a cool hat and a cool razor scooter. Maggie, right? That's your name, Maggie?
Yeah.
Is that your name? Okay, yeah. I'm kind of a little too cool to know you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, I have this really cool hat, and yeah, I'm a pretty cool guy.
Whoa.
Wow. Hey, guys, what's going on?
You guys are so cool.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Maggie.
I'm CJ. What are you guys? Who are you?
Oh, I'm Julia, and this is my friend Isaac.
Hey.
Are you guys in the Navy?
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. That's so cool.
Well, what's so cool about us?
Well, your uniforms. You guys look really cool.
Yeah, you're like warriors.
Yeah,
our uniforms?
Yeah.
No, wait, guys, listen. Just because our uniforms look cool, that's not what matters about us.
It's not?
Oh.
We joined the Navy to serve, and that's the cool part. It's
Whoa.
Serving, not the clothes you put on.
Wow, that's actually kind of cool, the way you say that. So it's service that makes you cool, not the what you wear.
Exactly.
You got it.
Wow. Well, thank you so much for telling me that. Maggie, I'm sorry about that. I was kind of a jerk to you. I think you're pretty cool.
Aw, thanks, DJ.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Hey, thank you, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Yeah, thank you for stopping by and showing us your coolness.
No, thanks for having us,
by serving,
guys.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
This reminds me of sailors and midshipmen and naval officers and all of our military that is so dedicated to serving. And it makes me think of Jesus and his commitment to serve. So thanks so much for joining us today on the Family Christmas Show. You never know who's going to show up at our door, do you? And what kind of adventures wait for us in the land of imagination. So I sure hope you'll come back tomorrow and every day leading up to Christmas. And make sure you join us on Christmas Eve at Bay Area Community Church as together we celebrate the birth of Jesus. See you tomorrow.
I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific,
gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's